All units, this is dispatch. We got extra units out on patrol today to help you bag some racers. Go get them.
got a job for you. You know Shimizu? He was my protege before you.
I'm not your first racer. I'm genuinely hurt right now.
I mean, you're my favorite. So his Ferrari LeFerrari needs collecting.
Seriously? Man, he even has a better ride than me.
Listening to KRSFM News across the lake. As the election race heats up, Mayor Stevenson spoke to the press outside the Capitol where she doubled down on her commitment to law and order.
I have fought too hard for this city to stand back and allow illegal gambling to take root in our communities. That is why the LPD is upping the ante. We're going all in on measures that you can bet will slash response times and double down on stopping crime. You can believe me when I say I am not bluffing.
Yeah, but you're happy to gamble with people's lives by pricing them out of their neighborhoods, though, right? Adele, I'm done. That Ferrari was a dream.
Jamizo called to say good job. I could hear a stick in his throat, though. You made me proud, kid.
So you and him were tight back in the day?
Oh, don't make a sound like that. Back in the day, I mean, it was...
Thank you. Yeah, speak your truth, Nurse Will. So, Mateo.
Are you talking to me, or have the fumes finally got to you?
No, I'm reading my feed.
Oh, Mr. Rye's all over the socials. Meeting people, virtual people, who are probably 70-year-old grandmas from Idaho. But still, good for you.
So get this. Fast and Furious 23 was like, Mateo is so hot, I'm so sprung for him. Like, if he ran me over, I'd say thank you. And guess what Nerves of Will said?
I don't know any of these people, so I'm gonna go with don't care.
He said, Mateo is such an idiot.
Just joining us, despite the clever turns of phrase and folksy charm, it's very clear that Mayor Stevenson wants us distracted from what's really going on. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a...
You can keep up. Don't look so happy. I'm taking that position back.
We see him and we're on him.
Dispatch, patrol joining in on the chase, too. We're too messed up to continue here.
What was that? Oh, it was your money. I love winning races.
Suspect.
Can you stay ahead?
Riandel's rides. Need a lift?
Ciao. I hear you get people out of trouble.
It's something I do from time to time. You need an assist?
I do.
Cool. Let me know where you're at and I'll head over.
Grazie. Dropping a pin now.
Suspect last seen at Underwood Gardens.
AWG, let's work as a team to take this punk down. Don't think we can keep this chase up, Dispatch. I'm engaging the driver, Dispatch.
How you doing?
I'll be better when the Spiri are off my tail.
Consider it done.
You've done this before?
Once or twice. What happened?
Was at a new installation by a local artist who specializes in guerrilla art.
Guerrilla art?
She takes existing corporate-sponsored artwork and gives it to her toco personal.
Gusto.
Personal touch.
Wow, well, I bet those corporations love that.
They do. So do the Sbirri when she does the same to their vehicles.
So, you into art?
I'm into capturing young women's experiences of nature, whatever expression that embodies.
What are the costs?
Somebody has to document this work before it's torn down and replaced by una schifezza vapida.
Yeah, I mean, it would be a shame to see it replaced by vapid crap. Yeah.
Crap, that. Imagine if your work was taken away from you before the world had a chance to appreciate it.
You forget he has stole my car?
So much drama has happened, darling. I can't keep up anymore.
got them? Looks like it.
I have faith in you to get us out of this.
Let's up the pressure and stop this punk.
Anybody got a visual on that straight racer? Because I lost him.
Get over to Lake Virgil. That's where we lost the perp.
Turn over every stone in this part of town to find this punk.
Things considered, you did very well. You know, if you're interested, you should check out what I've posted today.
Yeah, definitely.
It was a pleasure to hang. Ciao, darling.
Jeez, Rydell? Who knew car parts cost this much? I'm running out of vital organs to donate.
Yeah, building a prime ride doesn't come cheap. I always got jobs to do if the kid needs some easy money.
No offense, but we need stuff with big payouts.
I find big payout kind of work usually has a catch.
No risk, no reward.
Looking at the numbers? We need some serious cash before this qualifier.
We'll make it.
We need to up the stakes a little.
Why do I get the feeling Rydell won't want to know about this?
Relax, Speedy. I'm not gonna get my golden goose into any trouble. Not this close to the grand.
If you say so.
I'll hit you up when I got something.
Hitting traffic or what? mean, you're losing eventually.
We have a visual on the perp entering Griffith Parkland.
Perps, hit the freeway!
Don't think we can keep this chase up, dispatch.
I don't have eyes on the suspect anymore.
Felon just vanished at North Oaks.
Sweep the area. Suspect got away. Call it off.
What does freedom taste like? Corn dogs at the fair, hot dogs on the grill, a deep dish on the fourth. Wrong. It's all of the above. Because freedom isn't plant-based. Vote Parker for mayor and taste the freedom.
I wonder if freedom tastes like chicken.
Thank you.
Had my boy Kevin in here today.
Blonde hair Kevin?
Box head Kevin.
He got the one mean looking eye?
No, that's mean mugging Kevin.
You know a lot of Kevins.
Yeah, Kevin was telling me about this garage near him that got raided by the cops. They just shut the shit down. No questions, just gone.
That's probably some punk-ass grease pit full of scrubs who ratted on each other after pulling some shady shit. That ain't us.
Yeah, you're right. We got a possum, not a rat.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What, you got more than one?
Whoa, just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, that depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
Now that you mention it, got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games,
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it writes itself.
Yeah, something like that. Testarossa's gonna end up in some rich asshole's personal museum.
Undercover's here, dispatch. We got this.
Elliot,
side of the path. All right, team. Undercover's here to assist.
Holy hell, we are not built for this!
Roadblock deployed. All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Duncan Bay.
Well, that didn't work. We just took a big hit! We're not going anywhere, dispatch.
I'm going after this scope too, dispatch. I think we're on our way out here, people. We lost them, dispatch.
That perp just vanished somewhere on Rose Hill Drive.
Scan the streets. Find this punk.
Yeah.
this asshole down! We look like a bunch of clowns out here! Step it up!
It ain't that easy to get in a car back right now. There's a lot of heat, and it's pretty risky out there.
Look at us, risk takers.
Us?
Well, I'm about to eat some 5-day-old sushi, so you do the math.
Ain't gonna lie, I hate the idea of a car like that sitting in a garage somewhere gathering dust.
We're just procuring these things. It's up to the clients what they do with them.
Procure? Huh.
What?
The only thing I'm procuring is a bunch of barely believable stories.
Ooh, I'm hurt, Speedy.
I'm sorry.
Just kidding. I stopped listening to you a while back.
Radell's right. Need a lift?
This is Anichka. You will save me from the bastard cops, yes?
I can do that. Drop me a pin.
Tom, no one's getting nosebleed.
take my money.
Adele's rides. Need a lift?
This is Anich. You will save me from the bastard cops, yes?
I can do that. Drop me a pin.
Welcome back to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. Tonight, our special guest is Mayor Stevenson, and she'll be answering your questions. This next one is from Candace. She says, I regret voting for you. All you seem to care about is crime, street racing in particular. But what are you going to do about the rising cost of living in my neighborhood?
Okay, Candace, first of all, thank you so much for that question. The way I look at it, with all the progress we made with construction in Lakeshore, this has improved the lives of everybody. I mean, if anything, I would argue that crime has contributed to the rising costs in our neighborhoods.
And how is that possible?
We've had to clean up the streets, increase police presence, to name a few. These things don't pay for themselves. We all have to do our part